Coming up today at 5, with a threat of severe weather still lingering for the Pine Belt, be sure to tune in as we continue to track the storms. We'll tell you where they are now, give you an update on the timeline and when they'll finally exit the Pine Belt. Coming up today at 5.